than herself, burned to death in her bed. This lecherous litany of salacious slaughter landed like a lead balloon at Maxie's doorstep. And the rapacious rascal was snatched up by the long arm of the law. After a lengthy trial, Maxie's devilish feet were finally exposed,
but underneath the surface, a river of blood ran through the gutters of the boulevard of broken dreams. They ran straight to the doorstep of the Hotel University and its original owner, Maxie DeVille, the terror of Tinseltown.
Yeah. Look at that.